My name's Derek Nance, and today I'm going to prepare one of my favorite smoothies, sheep stomach. This is a raw paleo smoothie I'm going to be making with all raw animal parts. And this is a sheep that I slaughtered just the other day, and I rinsed out the stomach real nice and clean. I'm going to slice up into small sections that will blend. Now I have a BlendTec blender, which is a very powerful blender, but even though it's a very powerful blender, it's still wise to cut it up into small sections and not use too much, because it can break your cup. It'll stick and jam. So the best way I've found is to cut it up into small pieces and then put a bunch of liquid in it to help give it a smoother consistency. So right now I'm going to add about a half a cup of blood, which is actually gives it a good flavor, and an egg, which helps it whip up to a nice pudding consistency. And then just a little extra water, not much. Consistency has to be just right, so I'm going to add a little more stomach. I'll add more. And you can experiment and make it however you want it. I recommend try to make it thin to begin with, because if it's too thick, it really doesn't pour out of the cup. But we're going to give it a whirl, see what this does. As you can see, it has a good consistency. It's able to be poured, but not too thin. That's the way I like it. And actually, the best thing to do is to take a spatula and scrape out the inside of the cup so you can get every last bit of it. Get to the last drop. Bon appetit. Thanks for watching.